Hello, folks. This is Tony Drake with Drake & Associates with an educational economic update for May 2020. In this month's video, I'll discuss some of the major headlines that influenced markets in April. I also want to provide some insight into what these developments may mean for you in the months ahead. As always, please stay tuned at the end of this video for a required disclosure statement. Stocks rebounded sharply in April, fueled by a flattening pandemic curve and positive results from the clinical trial of a virus treatment. The Dow Jones Industrial Average, which had dropped 14% in March, jumped 11%. The S&P 500 rose nearly 13%, while the NASDAQ Composite led, surging more than 15%. A slowdown in COVID-19 infections allowed stocks to turn higher, while a more stable bond market also helped support the rally. Momentum stalled a bit as oil prices dropped, but gains accelerated as the month progressed as more states began talking about reopening their economies. In the coming weeks and months, as the national dialogue shifts towards a restarting of the economy, two key factors may help investors gauge the pace of the recovery. The first could be each state's actions. The White House has rolled out a three-step plan toward a full reopening, but it leaves the ultimate decision-making to the governors. The second factor that we want to watch closely could be public sentiment. How soon will people be returning to office to work, going out to eat, and traveling again? That really remains to be seen. Now that's it for this month's educational economic update. Please visit our brand new website, wealthwisconsin.com, to learn about the upcoming webinars, and be sure to tune in to the Retirement Ready radio show on AM 620, WTMJ's on Saturday at 1 o'clock, and you can always find us through your podcast app by searching Retirement Ready Show. Once again, this is Tony Drake from Drake & Associates, signing off for the month of May 2020. As always, please remember that nothing we talk about here is a recommendation. If you'd like to discuss your personal financial situation, please reach out to us. We'd be happy to connect with you. We're excited to announce that we are 100% virtual. That means we can meet over the phone or host a virtual meeting and have the capability to transfer and sign documents securely and electronically. Thanks.